They're not blackheads. It actually looks like Trichostasis Spinulosa, which is typically seen on the nose. So they're right about using pore strips. As you can see, they're tiny little baby vellus hairs that plug the pore. And pore strips work, so they're using the right treatment. Oh, ouch. Looks like it hurts though.